find? Hard to tell all the tracks apart, but this was tame, and a boar. It's not marked. Wonder what killed it. Froth around the mouth. Something it ate? Something caught in its throat. See here.
That would be Tame's ring.
Welcome back.
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Tame.
All mother be praised.
And you, of course. Where did you find it?
Halfway down a boar's gullet. Not so lucky for the boar.
I think I'll wear it around my neck from now on.
In these machines. Must have caused a stampede. The battle took place here. These machine tracks lead into the ruins, along with human footprints. Thank you.
safe to come out yet? You're that brave who was outcast. What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
Here she is. They made her a seeker.
Next time,
come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
Snow haze. White as bone.
That thought got dark.
I found your friends, you know where. They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a relief. You won't tell anyone, will you?
Relax. The matriarchs are up singing the Hymn of Atonement. I think you're safe.
You're right. The hymn atones for all of us. Thank you.
That's not what I meant, but okay.
Stop the corruption.
Goddess, remember me when I fall.
Anyone? Please.
Is someone there? Please let me out! Oh, Mother be praised. I thought I'd never be freed.
What happened?
A gang of outcasts, that's what. They burst in, stole my dream willow, and left me to die.
Which way did the outcasts go?
Up the mountain, I think. You might catch them if you hurry. Whatever you do, don't let their shabby looks fool you. They'll kill you as soon as look at you. Oh, I need to catch my breath.
Yeah, you could stop talking for a start. The outcasts must have left tracks. My focus should pick them up.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
You have our thanks, if the gratitude of outcasts means anything to you.
It does.
You not only save us, but speak to us.
The matriarchs cast me out at birth. The laws of the Nora don't mean much to me.
And you're that girl whose mother never claimed her. But an outcast no longer.
No. A seeker, in fact. Looking for Dream Willow.
That could be a problem.
John said you roughed him up.
He was too busy cringing to know what happened. The man's a coward. We made sure not to hurt him, but he seemed to notice.
Why did you take the Dream Willow?
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. The machines are angry, and bandits infest the sacred land and prey upon us. Why else would outcasts break custom and band together, but that we have no choice? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
There are others who need Dream Willow. You can't have all of it.
You asking or demanding?
Talking. One person to another.
I see. Perhaps we have more than we need. After everything that happened, we were afraid. We took all we could find. Here, I'll keep a portion, but the rest may it find its way to those who need it.
I'll see that it does. In the meantime, stay safe and stick together. Here's the Dream Willow. Take it to Fia and Mother's Rise. There are wounded Braves there who need it badly.
I will. But what became of the outcasts? Did those wretches pay for their crimes? Ganging up together, speaking to each other, and to us. I hope you showed them no mercy.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
I was raised as an outcast in the mountains above Mother's Heart.
The motherless girl. If I'd known, I never would have spoken to you.
And yet it's this motherless girl who freed you and recovered your dream willow for the tribe. Maybe if you judged people less, you wouldn't be so lonely.
I have no need of others.
Then congratulations, Jun. You've managed to shun yourself. I'm done here. Make sure that Fia gets that dream willow, or I'll be back. Another Banuk figurine.